To cut loose. Now we know the joke has been on us.